HNN Investigates travels here to the U.S.-Mexico border to find answers behind Hawaii's growing number of drug overdose deaths.
Gotta get our hands on this issue now.
We're getting exclusive access with DEA agents and showing you how drugs make their way to Hawaii, from when it's smuggled in to when it's confiscated and sent to a drug recovery lab. Smuggled, fentanyl in Hawaii, Sunday at 8 on KHNL.